Now, Bill, environmental activist Bob Irwin has been arrested during a noisy coal seam gas protest.
He has, Georgia. He was dragged out of a picket line trying to stop the construction of a pipeline.
It's become a familiar chant.
Hands off Tara! Lock the gate!
And today, joining the ranks of the anti-coal seam gas lobby, a familiar face, Bob Irwin, on another environmental crusade.
The land clearing that's taking place, they are clearing more land than that which they are allowed under the environment regulations.
He's talking about Queensland Gas Company's extensive work to link up dozens of its gas extraction wells dotted across the Surat Basin, with a pipeline stretching hundreds of kilometres. Today the company took a different approach, stopping work whenever the protesters appeared to avoid confrontation.
Yeah, they pulled a good one on us. They pulled a swifty.
But the anti-gas lobby had their own plan B.
With the lack of pipeline activity today, it's been a case of having to choose a new law to break. For the protesters this time, it's impinging traffic.
And after an official warning to clear the road...
I warn you, I'd like you now to move off the roadway, well, and it's a committing offence.
Well, I would refuse.
Bob Irwin was arrested, but soon had the company of Greens activist Libby Connor, who was also marched into police custody. Queensland Gas says it's not broken any environmental guidelines, but this landowner begs to differ.
No. They took 20 metres when they first come, and now they're back and taking another 17.
He says he granted permission for QGC to enter his land for an annual fee, but didn't expect to see the damage they'd do. The anti-gas lobby claims they have barristers queuing to take QGC on in the courts.
Excuse me, please.
Tim Collins, 10 News. Get in.